Hello everyone, welcome to the Go Excelize tutorial. This is the first chapter of this course, Section 1, Introduction of Excelize. Excelize is an open source library for Excel spreadsheet documents written in pure Go language, which can be used to read and write spreadsheet documents. This tutorial will introduce the Go language development environment configuration, Excelize basically usage and advanced features. This course doesn't require you have the experience in Go language. I hope you can learn and get skill of yearly function of the Excelize library after study. Next, I will show you in detail importing and exporting Excel documents using the Excelize library, and how to process huge spreadsheets with amounts of data efficiently. In addition, I will introduce how to process complex spreadsheets, such as setting styles, merging cells, inserting pictures, creating charts, etc. I will explain how to use Excelize to implement various services and integrate with other web systems through a lot of examples. Excelize supports many kinds of files that follow the spreadsheet document format specification, such as the spreadsheets generated by Microsoft Excel, KingSoft WPS, Apache OpenOffice, and other Office applications. Files with extensions such as XLSX, XLSM, XLTM, and other formats can be read and written through Excelize. By cross-platform support of the Go language, you can use Excelize to process spreadsheet documents in many operating systems without the Office application installed requirements. With the growth of the online collaboration Office application user in recent years, more and more developers and IT staffs build cloud services to process Office documents. More and more spreadsheets are used for enterprise informatization and digitalization progress. Reporting system and data collection, analyticals, and processing in the enterprise applications. The developers need to process Office documents programmatically. In these scenarios, Excelize was designed under the background, and the Excelize library implements the complex spreadsheet format specification protocol and provides easy-to-use and simple API for developers with high compatibility and performance. The documentation automatically generated by the Go doc tools was hosted on go.dev. Detailed official document websites with multilingual Arabic, German, Spanish, English, French, Russian, Chinese, Japanese, and Korean, which can be found at xuri.me. Okay, that's the introduction of the Excelize library. Let's get started to the next video.